Item D, second reading, consideration action on the hotel motel tax ordinance amendments. The chair will recognize Mr. Witz for the purpose of a motion.
Mr. Mayor, make a motion that the city mayor and council adopt the increase in the hotel motel tax as shown in the resolution.
There's a motion. Is there a second to that motion?
Second.
Second by Mr. Spa. Mr. Witz, do you have anything?
Yes. Basically, I think all of you know that beginning this past September, we organized the Snellville Tourism and Trade Association, which has been responsible for not only helping to fund the Snellville Flower Market, but also put on the Fall Festival last year, Christmas tree lighting, the Spirit Magazine, take over publishing that, and then also now all the events at the Popcorn Park we had last Friday, this weekend coming up, and they have several wild events between now and the end of the year. And the events this year are getting bigger and better than last year. This is being completely funded by the hotel motel tax and donations and sponsorships, which they are responsible for getting if they get on their own. And what we did was, hotel motel tax in most other areas of the county, other municipalities in the county, is an 8% tax. We have 5%. So what we did is we're raising ours to the rest of the area, 5% to 8%. So what this really does is it gives the citizens now all the benefit of this money staying within the city with our staff, which produces our events here. And that tax is paid by the people who come and spend the night here in Snellville. So it's not something that directly hits our taxpayers unless they have relatives coming in from out of town. If we do, we apologize. Other than that, it's really paid by the people who use our facilities and our hotels and motels. And the money is directly put here in the city and used by staff to promote the business, promote those hotels and motels, the tourism in the city, and also the events that the citizens enjoy.
Thank you, Mr. Witz. Mr. Sabat?
I really cannot add too much on what Ms. Witz had stated, but this is yet another avenue, another tool that would supplement the staff with a stream, revenue stream, that would help with the great events that are happening in the city. And as we've seen, that this has proven very effective. So the finances that comes out of the hotel and hotel tax would be awesome, because it would be, said would be the direct beneficiary of this. And bottom line, the citizens in the city itself would be a direct beneficiary out of the great events of staff. Now, is that park last Friday? Is that park Friday? And what can I expect to have that many folks out there? And more involved, there were a lot of folks out there. And this is one, that's one of the events that staff has had together.
Thank you. Any other council members wish to speak on this matter? Seeing none, I believe this motion to council. Love all those in favor of the motion to adopt the amended hotel motel tax, signify by raising the right hand. That's 6-0. That's approved. And that is all we have under that. I will now call our public hearing.